The all-new WMTW.com redesigned with you in mind.
It's been totally re-engineered. It's more focused and clutter-free, making it easier to find the information you're looking for.
See for yourself what we're talking about.
On the new homepage, breaking news and top stories are featured prominently, alongside current weather conditions, interactive radar, and weather alerts.
The rest of the homepage features newly organized, clearly labeled sections for news, video, slideshows, and more, plus new local tabs for Central Maine and Portland, so you can get right to the news from where you live.
The categories have moved from the left side of the page to a horizontal navigation bar at the top, making it easier for you to get what you need. As you mouse over a section, a flyout appears, listing subcategories with deeper content.
Each section page lists all the information relevant to that category, and every story and video allows you to directly engage by commenting or sharing with friends through social networks like Facebook.
One big change is the look and feel of your first warning weather page. The old grid has been replaced with a highly informational weather hub, delivering current conditions, advanced interactive radar, alerts, and weather-related news. It even has its own navigation, featuring quick access to maps, video casts, and much more. Everything you need to make an informed decision.
Finally, the new You Local section makes it easier than ever for you to connect with us and your neighbors by sharing your pictures and videos. Easier to access, simplified, it's a totally fresh take designed with Southern Maine in mind.
There's less to get between you and the news and weather you need. Bookmark the new and improved WMTW.com right now.
For your top stories and complete forecast online on your schedule.